a flying heel hook or something like that. Couldn't quite pull it off, though. He turned his back on his opponent. Buzdugan trying to finish him off! And he did! Buzdugan gets the stoppage! Here's how the fight ended in round number three. There was only about 30 seconds left, I think, in round number three, but the referee had seen enough. Too many unprotected shots to the face. And it did look like right there towards the end of round three that Solopov just did not have